Alright, welcome back everybody. This is episode 6, Greed. No! Come on! Really? Spending money non-stop. greedy. I ran out of time. Wow. Oh yes! Got it! Whew. Checkpoint! Man! Start spinning, watch out. Put you down. Did I die or did I just fall? Ah. Platform, then jump to the next platform, jump over to the next platform, jump, jump to avoid, and no! Oh, so close! Oh, man.
So close, guys.
So close. Jump, jump to avoid, jump, jump to the next platform, jump, jump to avoid, Next platform. Next platform, I'm going to avoid again. And quickly! Oh, avoid this one. And quick! Go! Get in! Oh! No thank you. I'm not going back. Hoarders and wasters, so we're still in Greek, I believe. Greek seems like a long way. Interesting. Doesn't let you like. Doesn't let you absolve. Punish or absolve them, so you can't really get the experience on what really helps that way. No, don't do it! Oh, did I seriously just run out of time? It's timed?
Thank you.
blocks. Wait, no, no, I do block sometimes. Let's do that one instead.
Beneath the moon, or ever was, cannot give relief to these weary souls. What a mockery is made of the brief battle for possessions that makes so short a life.
With that now. Does something. Unlock souls. To unlock souls. Oh. Anyway. You know what? I haven't upgraded in a while. Let's see what we got. 13,000 souls. That. Ooh, Lust Storm level 2. Hell yeah. And level 3. Let's do that. Now I guess I have to go back around. Oh. Thank you.
Not Prudus, the god of wealth, hinder your passage. Whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
What's up, dude? You gonna play?
Yeah. Pape Sedan, Ale.
Grade's a long one. What? Yeah, I'm doing laundry. Just, it's in the dryer already, so you can... Yeah. Well, throw your laundry in, dude, and then come play games. No games? Well, you got any movies in mind? Rogers, I don't think he's gonna be back till 11. Yeah, because he's working at the movie theater. Let's go bother him at work.
The wheel of fortune. He who made the heavens named a guide who transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
Greed is a law, it's gonna be a long to the wall of bodies. Attacks from the dark side. Cause remember we were doing the good side. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, well, the dark side will be full pretty soon, so then we can switch to. Cause I think even in the other game we filled up the light side pretty much. Oh no! She's seducing me. Watch out! Ah! Put it back in your pants. Oh my god, I hate these things. That's dumb. Oh, I remember what the boss battle to Breed is. I think it's gonna be coming up here soon. Hopefully I can save and pause this episode. It's hard enough without those little bastards in the way. Stab it in the pussy! Still in greed. Long
husband, before we met, you were nothing. Now you owe the success only.
Husband,
before we met, you were nothing.
Whoops. First, let's see what I got here. Yes, health bar increase, mana bar increase. Oh, 24,000 souls. Never mind. Save again. Alright, let's do this. Magic, getting control of him. stay in control in order to progress. So, yep, see, that guy's a driver. He's gonna try to take back control of his beast. Oh, come on! Don't let him beat you up. Well, now you got tight now. Good job. Lattices of dead bodies also. Man, that was a jump. I didn't think he was gonna make that. Alright, so we're back here in the gold room.
Going.
no, he got me. BBB, come on. Come on, button mash. Yes! Alright, let's take it down. Come on. No way am I letting this guy again. Come on. Kill this guy. Button mash. Oh wait, there's still somebody there. Oh no. Button mash!
I
know I'm better
than you. I'm
too much
the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
Oh yeah, you're about to find out.
To offer me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
That's and I will bullshit. Not be damned like you.
Don't absolve him. Oh. Magic pendant protects Dante and attacks any nearby enemies. Interesting. How many souls do I have? Still not enough for... Sons of the Father travels at an increased distance, projects three blades at once instead of one. Alright, anyway, we gotta end this. Ooh, a relic. Holy level 3, I don't even have that. Jump. All right, everybody, that ends Greed. And I don't know what's up next, but stay tuned as I once again walk over to the computer and shut off the recorder.